I'm Cameron Mackintosh, Napoleon of Broadway. I've produced every new hit show. I'm Cameron Mackintosh, the Emperor of Broadway, but there's something you ought to know. Though I came, I saw, I conquered with my show business finesse, and my casting of Miss Saigon put the union in distress. It's my marketing of souvenirs that's more of a success. Sweatshirts and t-shirts and blankets and mittens, whiskers and cat ears and little stuffed kittens, old lame bodices held up by strings. These are a few of my souvenir things. Records and CDs and vocal selections, cat gloves and cattails from cat vivisections, Lloyd Webber dolls and Colm Wilkinson rings. These are a few of my souvenir things. When the show flops, when the gross drops, when a week is slow, I market and merchandise souvenir things, and grosses don't seem so low. Keychains and wallets and chandelier crystals, coffee cups, playing cards, Jean Valjean pistols, toy helicopters and turntable springs. These are a few of my souvenir things. Les Mis chocolates, shaped like orphans, patches for your sleeve. It costs $100 to come see the show, and $100 more to leave.